relax your body. Start with the face. Relax the forehead. Relax your cheeks. Don't bite the teeth. Relax your neck, your arms. Relax your fingers. Don't make any fist. Let them relax. Relax, relax. Make deep breaths. And each time you breathe in, you drag the powers of the universe into your body. Each time you breathe in, you say, love of the universe. Wisdom of the universe. Knowledge of the universe. Program yourself with the following affirmations. I am ready for wisdom. I am ready for love. My consciousness and creativity is extending constantly. I am free from blocking energies and programs. I am free from religions and belief systems. I am taking responsibility for my life. My motives are in tune with the existence. I am friendly and compassionate. I am giving and receiving love. I am living a life of love. I am open to receive all the abundance of the existence. My soul to heal and teach me with love. I'm learning with joy. I'm ready for wisdom. Use the wisdom of all my experiences for the good of all. I love myself. I am friendly and loving. I am healthy. I am brave. I'm independent and make my own decisions. I take responsibility for my life. I'm connected with the cosmic central consciousness. I use my talents in the service of the light. I have sympathy in my heart. I am thankful for all the good things in my life. I am giving and receiving love. I am living a life of love. I use love to transform any blocking energy. Love is the biggest power there is. Now take 3 deep breaths. And each time when you breathe in, break the cosmic light energy, which is all around you, into your body. As you breathe out, see how the energy is cleaning your body from any bad energy that you don't need. Blow all unnecessary energies out and let them disappear. And each time you're doing this, you're getting brighter and brighter. Remember, thoughts are energy. They start on the etheric level and have an effect on the physical body too. So each time you're breathing in and out, you're getting brighter and brighter. You're filling your body with pure, white, loving light. It is the brilliant light of the source, the consciousness of the existence. Allow this light to harmonize and heal you wherever it is necessary. See how all your chakra energy points are being activated and harmonized. They are all joining together and meeting in the middle, in your heart. Feel how your heart is getting warm and powerful. Say to yourself, I'm ready for wisdom. I'm ready for love. My consciousness and creativity is extending constantly. I'm healthy and free from blocking programs and energies. My motives are in tune with the existence. I'm giving and receiving love. I'm living a life of love. Imagine now that you are a bright light bulb. Get bigger and bigger. Now we all create a big light ball, and this light ball is growing and growing until it covers the entire planet. Let us program now this light bulb. the power of cosmic light and love. I clean planet Earth from all evil energies, all hate, all aggressiveness, all superstition, all violence, all wars, all military and all weapons. All aggressive people shall feel the love in their heart and walk the way of light. With the power of cosmic light and love, I clean planet Earth from consumption insanity, competition thinking, and wastefulness of resources and energy. All Earth humans shall be free from every economical slavery. All Earth humans shall have enough to eat and a house to live. With the power of cosmic light and love, I clean planet Earth from all evil secret societies, all evil politicians, all evil extraterrestrials, and all greedy people. All the evil things they have created are burning away in the light. With the power of cosmic light and love, I clean planet Earth from violence against animals, from animal prisons, and from the industrial mafia. Killing creates the worst negative karma, and Earth has to clean this energy with floods, tsunamis, hurricanes, and earthquakes. Earth people have to learn that everything is connected with energy. Everything you do to somebody else or the nature comes back. That is the cosmic law of cause and effect. Fruits and vegetables have a higher energy. Eating animals is keeping your energy in a low animalistic vibration. In addition, you are eating the death fear energy of the killed animal. So if you want to be in tune with the high transformation energies, you have to stop eating corpses. Earth people have to learn to respect the nature and be in tune with her. Only then you will get the abundance of the nature. With the power of cosmic light and love, I clean planet Earth from all poisons and diseases. The air, the water, the ground, humans and animals, all are free from all toxins. All diseased people are healed. All smokers and alcoholics shall find self-love and stop harming themselves and others. With the power of cosmic light, I heal the chakra points of every human. The DNA of all humans is healed and it's functioning correctly. With the power of cosmic light and love, I clean planet Earth from all religions, cults, bigotry and superstition. They have cost the lives of millions of people and have blocked the development of consciousness and science. Earth humans shall find the true connection to the existence. The cosmic central consciousness, the source of everything. With the power of cosmic light and love, I clean planet Earth from all ignorance, all madness, all arrogance and all clueless. Everybody shall be able to heal all blockades and unhealed karmic issues. Everybody shall have a higher consciousness. Everybody shall have universal knowledge. Everybody shall be spiritual. Everybody shall see the light. Everybody shall activate the love in the heart. Once you have experienced real cosmic love, you are changed forever. With love energies, you are prepared for the higher energies of the transformation process. Love is the energy of the cosmic central consciousness. Love is the solution for everything.